Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown with your Sunday evening weathercast. Thanks for checking us out here at WPTZ.com. We've had a dismal streak of weather as of late, but we're going to start to improve things in a big way on Monday. And we're going to keep this very nice trend into the middle of the week at least, and we'll see a warming trend as well. Our next chance of showers right now is Thursday. So overall, a mainly dry streak is heading in our direction. We've got high pressure moving in our direction. After that frontal system that went through with copious amounts of rainfall yesterday, high pressure will be coming in for Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, bringing us dry weather, lots of sunshine. And as the week wears on, we're going to see those temperatures begin to climb back to more seasonal levels. As a matter of fact, we're going to probably see highs near 80 degrees in the immediate Champlain Valley. This little storm system will be moving through on Thursday. Behind that, some more dry weather. So again, good news in the forecast. Overall tonight, a chilly low of 56 degrees. We'll see cloudy intervals. It'll be breezy at times. That wind coming out of the northwest, anywhere from 5 to 15 miles per hour. Checking out the temperatures for tomorrow, we expect highs in the 70s across the Champlain Valley and Connecticut River Valley. Temperatures in the 60s elsewhere. Overall, the day will be partly to mostly sunny. On the water on your Monday, it is going to be a brisk day out there, especially early on with the north wind, 10 to 15 knots, wave heights generally around a foot. The water temperature has dropped to 69 degrees. Okay, let's show you the stats here. We're going to see Monday through Wednesday, temperatures warming up with partly to mostly sunny skies. Thursday, we'll see some showers during the afternoon, but overall, the day will be partly sunny. We're going to get the dry weather on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday as temperatures once again climb toward 80 degrees. That's your webcast forecast.